ourselves, cannot be solved in a physical way. That is to say, we do not expect in our lifetime that human beings will all learn to be nice to each other.
No one can say.
And the great
it's your opinion that has
to read about it in the
racial prejudice and so on.
Because perpetual and compulsive repetition of words
have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive and lives in a world of illusions.